Hi, welcome to the Strings World Racket Review. This is the Pacific X-Force Pro 18x20. As the name suggests, it's got an 18x20 string pattern. It's 320 grams, 98 square inch head, and a standard 27 inch length. Now, we've been hitting this for a while next to its 16x20 counterpart, and this extra tight string bed makes you be able to hit the ball nice and flat. So if you're the type of player who likes to hit flat, come into the net, and then finish points off up there, this is well worth looking at out of the two. They've both got a really nice flexible feeling, and serving with this racket in particular I really enjoyed, because you could get a nice penetrating shot through the court and then start working your way forward.
When I've been playing with rackets, typically I've struggled with a really tight string bed. I can't really get much spin out of it. Usually I go for more spin over the net. This one is probably one of the best rackets with a tight string pattern to be able to get out, to get through that. It's got such a good hit on the ball that you can really get through it. Still with the spin, I think it would really benefit from a thin poly in it. We played in it with quite a soft multifilament string, which is still comfortable, still nice, but really looking for more towards a tour player or a pro player, you're really looking for a thin poly, really get the bite out of the racket. If you're looking for a comfortable racket, huge amounts of power, still loads of control, then this is definitely one to check out.